songs in standard tuning, so tune to E, A, D, G, B and E to play along. The opening phrase starts with a slide down the 6th string, followed by a rhythm on the open 6th string. That would be... Lightly palm mute this phrase, but leave the longer accented notes unmuted. The first section is played down, down, up, down, up, down. The second section is down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. The third section is played down, up, down, up, down. The fourth section is down, up, down, up, down. The last section is down, up, down, up. Altogether, that's... The main melody uses the open 6th string, the 1st fret, the 4th fret, the 5th fret, 7th fret, 8th fret, the 11th fret, and the open 6th string. The phrase ends with a pick slide from the 7th fret to the 1st fret. Any single fret movement should be played with different fretting fingers. All larger fret changes should be played with a slide between the notes. Played as the phrase, that would be... Use alternate picking for this section. Repeat the main melody, but end the phrase by staying on the 7th fret rather than sliding down the neck. That would be... The next phrase uses the 8th fret, 7th fret, 5th fret, 4th fret, and the open 6th string. Use fret hand slides when moving from the 7th fret to the 5th fret and the 5th fret to the 4th fret. That would be... Maintain alternate picking for this phrase. The last phrase uses the 7th fret, the 5th fret, 4th fret, 1st fret, and the open 6th string. Use fret hand slides to move from the 4th fret to the 1st fret. Played together, that's... Use alternate picking until you get to the slides between the 4th and the 1st fret. Use downstrokes for these three notes and then return to alternate picking for the open 6th string. All sections played up to speed would be...